So this is our latest patient, who we've named Littlefoot. She comes to us from Juneau, Alaska, and she got her right foot caught in a leg trap. Leg traps are typically used to catch things like mink, but unfortunately she got herself caught in there. Pretty extensive damage to her right foot. Her wrists are all banged up from when she was flapping to try and escape. We've been giving her pain medication and some drugs to help increase blood flow to the foot. And we are seeing some improvements, but it's a very slow, long road that it's going to take. So for now, Littlefoot is just getting as much food as she wants and resting comfortably in our ICU. And hopefully we'll have an update for you soon.